How's it going, my fellow deep sea divers? It's Cold Season 97 here, and we're here with Song of the Deep. Before I start this up, I haven't played it before, I haven't watched any playthroughs of it. This is my first time, and I've been waiting months to get this game, and I traded in my Blood board game to get it. That's how excited I am, and oh my god, I'm so excited. I have been looking forward to this game for Lord knows how long. And we're all gonna experience it for the first time together. Well, maybe not you guys, but for me, it'll be my first time, and I am excited. Let's get into the game, shall we? Options. I think music takes away from it, but subtitles. Okay, I'll keep the music just a little bit. Searchlights. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be taught all this anyway. That's really loud though. Okay, perfect. Let's get into the game. Ooh. What should I do? I've never played it before, so I probably should do beginner, but I'm just gonna. I don't want to seem like a baby. We're gonna do intermediate. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
Meryn loved the sea. She loved the sound of the waves calling to her through her window. She dreamt every night of the mysteries that lay beneath. Her father was a fisherman. Each day he went out to sea, and each night Meryn waited at the rocky cliff edge, holding up a candle to guide him safely home.
Aww.
The two of them were poor. Their roof was leaky, and they sometimes went hungry. But as long as they had each other, Meryn knew they would be okay.
Aww.
At night, her father sang her songs about his great adventures. He sang of giant Leviathan serpents, haunted caves, and a lost city of gold beneath the sea. Meryn knew the stories weren't real, but she loved to listen to them. She drifted off to sleep, imagining the wonders of the world below. And her life continued that way, simply and happily. Until one night,
Oh no.
her father didn't return. Meryn held up her candle at the cliff's edge all through the night, staring out at the empty sea. She shivered in the cold wind as she watched for him all the next day. Her eyes welled with tears as night fell again and there was still no sign of her father. At last, she collapsed into sleep. In her dreams, she saw him, trapped deep beneath the sea, calling to her for help. She awoke with a jolt.
Oh no.
A desperate and dangerous plan was already forming in her head. She took scraps of metal and wood her father had caught in his nets and pieced them together. She hammered and bolted, she measured and sawed. And before the sun had set, she had built a tiny, rickety submarine. With trembling hands, she squeezed inside and dove down beneath the waves to search for her father.
She's pretty handy with the tool then. Oh, are we getting into it? I'm so excited. Oh, is the little waves at the bottom, the loading bar? That's so cool. Sonar can reveal things where the searchlight cannot. So I have sonar and a searchlight. Cuddle pups. Enjoy following glow bulbs. Oh, I'm so excited. Use boost to pull stubborn objects free. Okay. Oh my god, you have no idea how excited I am. I am so excited. Am I in?
beneath the waves shimmered with mystery. Glow kelp bulbs lit up around her as she passed by.
That's awesome! Okay, I don't know what any of those are. Embark on your journey to find your father. View on map. Oh, okay. Resume. Oh, what's that?
Erin spotted some odd-looking old coins. Maybe her father would know where they were from.
Okay. Whoa, this is so cool! This already goes above my expectations for this game. I've been waiting for this game for so long. You have no idea. Do I want the coins? I'm going to assume yes. Oh, this is so cool. What's this do? I'm guessing I can't do anything with that. Oh, this is so cool!
The fiery light flickered and danced on the seafloor like an underwater fire.
Oh, her it's a save point.
Her about a mysterious living energy called Tyne.
Tyne?
Could that have been a Tyne wellspring?
Can I go into it? No. Okay. What's up here? A current. Oh, it's a puzzle. Ah! Oh no! How do I get through that? Very carefully, apparently. Just like that.
A seahorse, ooh, made of clockwork gears, darted out of the way as Marin approached. She wondered who could have built such a curious creature.
Oh, it's so pretty. Can we go after it? What's up here? Ooh, is that a pearl? Oh, it's gold. Coin! What's that? A magnetic claw? Okay.
Marin approached a glowing scrap of metal and pulled it inside. It was claw-shaped and had a strong magnetic pull. She took out her tools and attached it to a firing mechanism on her steering column.
Oh! What do I do with this? Do I even do anything with this? No? Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh, there's something up there. Oh no! Okay, that wasn't good. I have to go just the right time. Go, 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 go! No! How do I even do that? How do I get up there? Okay, I think I see a way. I don't understand. Am I doing something wrong? Okay. Wait for that to pass. Wait for that to pass. Go! Go, 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 go! Woo! I did it! Cool. And then... I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. But this is so cool. It's so much different than I thought it would be. Do I have to go down here? Oh, there's something up there. There's something up there. Oh well, do I just keep going forward then? I assume so. I don't know what I do with that.
Lynn spotted shock nettles ahead of her. She had to be cautious, as the hostile creatures would attack her on sight.
Oh, I use them to kill things. That's cool. Can I take the seashell with me? The claw also damages enemies. Okay, so I have to kill things. Ah! What do I do here? I bet I have to use a bomb.
Guardian so blocked Meryn's path. She knew it all too well from her father's stories, and she knew it must never be woken.
Don't wake it up. Got it. What happens if I wake it up? What did I grab? Can I do something with that? Can I wake up the guardian? That up. Ooh, coins. Okay, so don't wake up the guardian. Oh, she has little facial expressions. I can't go that way. But there's a thing there I can grab. Okay. So don't wake up the guardian. But how do I get past it? How do I get past it? Oh! What do I do? I have to go this way then. Understand. Do you guys know what I do? Do I have to throw the bombs back at him? I do. Okay. Okay.
According to her father, the guardians had been built by ancient undersea explorers called the Fomori.
Fomori?
Meryn always thought the Fomori were a myth. Now she wondered if her father's other stories might be true.
Can I get up through there? There's a shiny thing! I probably need another bomb. But they'll explode after a short time. What do I do? Undying caves. What's this do? Can I go throw it at the things up here? And can I... Aww! Apparently not. But do I need it for something? Come back!
The old statue reminded her of her father's lullabies about the brave and beautiful Merrows.
Ooh. I already reassembled it. Save! So it looks like I can easily go that way. But won't let me. Okay. I already saved! Oh, you have no idea. Okay, what enemies? I don't see any. Oh, there's another statue! I'm assuming there's an enemy nearby? I can't grab that. Whoa! What the hell is that? I don't know, but it gave me a coin. So what do I do? Oh no! Oh no! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I can't go this way. What do I do? Is that thing just gonna keep respawning? I need this. Woohoo!
As Merrin explored, she sketched the terrain on a sheet of cartography paper. Her father had taught her that those who make maps are never lost.
That shows me where that gym is that I can't reach. And there's another one over here? Why can't I go that way? Do I need, like, special things? Apparently. Okay. There's snakes!
A huge hermit crab watched Merrin from a rocky ledge. On his back, he carried a vast array of odd-looking treasures. The crab seemed to like shiny objects. Maybe he would be willing to make a trade.
Ooh. I don't have money for that. Can I go get more money? I need one more, I need three more coins. Ooh, perfect. I didn't want to go that way. I didn't want to go that way.
Powerful
I didn't want.
The current was too strong to cross. Merrin's submarine would need greater thrust before it could go back.
Okay, that's. Ah! Oh no, oh no. There's so many of them! Oh no! Fuck! Can I go up here then? Why is that urgent orange? Oh, I need another thingy. Okay. What's down here? Nothing, apparently. I have to go that way, though. I don't have another way. Did I make a boo-boo? Crap, where do I get a new head? Up here? Probably. Oh no. This is so cool. Ah! Okay, I messed that up. Yes, I did it! Before I grabbed that. I don't understand what those clams are for. Oh! I just know I have to... How did they go through, and how come I can't? I don't get it! Well, those things look angry, so I'm not gonna... I just want to explore a little bit. Okay. Oh, aw. I need the stronger power thingy. Okay. Can I do anything with this? Uh-oh. Okay. A sophisticated. Oh!
Amidst the wreckage of an old Fomori vessel lay an undamaged propulsion device. Meryn bolted it off the back
awesome.
Of her submarine, eager to test out its effects on her lightweight craft.
Uh-oh! Crap! Oh, I can go back now. I don't understand. I'm holding X. I don't understand. How do I? Okay. And now. Oh, I see. That makes sense. Okay, old hermit.
Using the materials she bought from the hermit crab, Meryn took out her tools and made a quick modification to her magnetic claw.
Oh, that means now I can go back up here. Wrong way. So I see the longer I've been going, the more boost I have. Why isn't that? Okay, I'm assuming I still can't do that. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Okay, does that mean I go down here now? Okay, I can't go that way. Oh, it means I can do this. Oh, I'm so screwed! Oh! Did I fuck up? Damn it, I'll have to reload it. I made a boo-boo. Fuck. Continue. The clock and grab and pull hatches. So I'm following the seahorse? I can't believe I did that. Now I know not to, right? Right. Sonar can reveal hidden walls and activate sonic switches. So I need sonar? I just thought this is so cool. I can't believe I fucked up like that though. Now I know, so it's okay. Did I already get that? Yeah, okay. Alright. So, don't go that way yet. Oh, okay. Crap. That's cool! Now I understand. Marrow ruins. Whoa!
Marin looked in awe.
That's so cool!
She knew this place from her father's songs. These were the lost ruins of the Marrows.
So her dad was telling the truth. I'm guessing I need this? What do I need it for?
Lantern jellies blocked Merrin's path. Although the creatures could be deadly to the touch, they were very shy and even avoided each other's light.
Ow! Oh, I'm about to die! So, what do I do? Okay, I'm slowly repairing those, so that's good. Ah! That's not a good! Are we good? So I need this. Give me another bomb. Shit. Hurry. That fucking thing is a bitch. I get it. Ah! I need to get rid of that turret. Give me another bomb. That looks like fun. So it's evident that I have to go down there.
Meryn peered through the windows of the houses, wondering if a Merrow girl once lived there. And if her father had sung her lullabies about the world above.
Bomb. Does it just stop giving bombs? No. Yes! Cool. I just want to get rid of that turret. I can die!
She shuddered, as if recovering from a bad dream. For a moment, she thought she had experienced her own death. But it had merely been the time showing her one of the many possible roads ahead.
That's a terrifying thought!
Meryn peered through the windows of the houses, wondering if a Merrow girl once
lived there.
And if her father had sung her lullabies about the world above.
Ow! Okay, I get it. I apparently can't kill that. I need to go back and save now. And go! This game is so intriguing. I've never seen anything like this, and it's amazing. It's so beautiful. Oh, right, I can't go that way. Oh, crap. Okay.
Meryn discovered two glowing lights amidst the scraps of an old Fomori machine. She attached them to the front of the submarine's hull, hoping they would help guide her on her journey.
Oh! I am going to die. You.
A blur of color darted through the shadows. Was that a Merrow maiden swimming through the ruins?
It was a mermaid. That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys, but I wanted those. Now I have the lights. Okay, I can't go that way. But this is amazing. I love this game. It's so beautiful. I can't even.
Meryn tried to speak to her, but the Merrow raced away.
Wait! You're so pretty! I want to talk to you! I don't want to get stung. I'm sorry, but I need to move. Thank you. Ooh. This is so amazing. I can't even describe. I'm guessing I have to use torpedoes. I'm sorry to kill you, but you're in the way. This is so pretty. Ow. Is there anything up here? Oh,
the
hi.
The razor-quilled pufferfish was not a direct threat, but it steadfastly refused to move out of the way.
Okay, then. Apparently can't kill it, so...
A glowing swirl in the water tugged at Meryn's sob. Was this a Tyne vortex? Where might it lead?
I don't know, but I kind of don't want to know.
At last, the Merrow Maiden stopped. Meryn called to her. Please wait. I'm only trying to find my father. The Merrow looked at her for a long moment, then stirred the water with her hands, forming a ghostly image. It was the sunken ship graveyard known as Skeleton Reef. Could her father be trapped there? The Merrow pointed the way to go, and Meryn thanked her.
Thank
Before
you!
Before she turned to go, Meryn asked the Merrow her name. Call me Kara, she said. Another girl once called me that, years ago. She said it means friend.
Oh, I go right through you. That's awesome! Where am I gonna warp is the question. I haven't saved. Should I risk it? I think I'm gonna find a save point first. Okay, let's do it. Oh, I see. It lets me go back between places. Let's trade. Ah, are you serious? 3 more coinage. Oh, I can just go past you. No, I can't. Let's get 3 more coins. Do I need the searchlight?
To reach the lost graveyard of ships, Merrin would have to cross the foul and treacherous region known as Watcher's Hollow. This was a place her father had never sung about, for the tales of the Watcher were known only to those below.
Okay. And then I'm gonna go see if I can find a few more coins. I just need 3 coins, like seriously. Why is it so dangerous here? Okay. Yay! Wait, what's behind you? I've already gone there. Never mind. Oh shit! Well, it's handy that that's there. Can't even go that way yet. Okay. That's all right. What is that? Can I even reach it? Not yet. Okay. I don't believe I'm supposed to go this way yet, but that's all right. That do? Uh-oh. That's apparently a bad.
Now the seahorse was poking at a glass wall. Such a strange creature, Merrin thought. She wished she could understand what it wanted.
I can't go there yet. I'm sorry. But I'll be back as soon as I can, okay? Because I have a feeling I need to follow the seahorse. This game is just so amazing. I can't even begin to describe. Hole fragment? Ooh!
Merin picked up a fragment of a Fomori Sentinel's hull. She hammered it into the wall of her own submarine, making it more resistant to damage.
Yay! Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. This game exceeds my expectations. I can't even begin to explain how amazing this game is. I love it. And it was well worth the wait. Well, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next episode. Bye-bye!